look at, you know, at the first time I thought, hey, you know, you can actually make money at this, and you can actually decide to do this as a job, basically, as what you would think when you're 14 or 15. And at that point, you know, it's going to the office every day and battling against all these guys, but obviously battling against your brother-in-law, you know?
There's Hill. Look at the concentration in that guy's eyes.
Looks like a gunfighter.
He was upset about that last pro race. We're going to see how mad he is. Keep an eye on Hill and Thompson. It's going to be incredible.
You look at it a lot differently. You almost kind of build like a... You know, you build this determination that almost borderlines hatred. You don't want to hate someone, but you almost feel like you're going into battle, if you will. So you got to build this energy that you just want to bust through this person, you know? And you see the magazines and you see a two-page spread with Stu, and you're like, all right, you know, he wins the Nora Cup, and I'm just like, okay, man, it's time.